Queenie, why? There we go. All right, I'm done touching things. I'm done breaking stuff. We're not doing that today. Let me get my controller. Take it off charge. How are you doing anyway, dear? We're gonna continue on today. I don't remember what I was doing. I may have been upgrading. Let's have a look. Oh, little Wolfie. Scored on Doed 125. Oh, nice! That's awesome. I still have to get me another Argent so I can breed him. I've got two Ankys, but I don't know if they're high level. Gear, that's what I was looking at. I think we got. Yeah, I think we upgraded already. I think that's what I was doing before I
Make it
stopped
quick.
yesterday.
So, would it be?
Took forever to find. I can imagine. Yes, yeah, so I already did all that. Okay.
Fine.
Let me just quickly check my items. No, we got all our items. All right, that means that we can make for Eye of the Tempest. I can't believe I streamed for 5 hours yesterday. Usually my limit's four. Well, usually actually, let me change that up. My limit's usually two or three. Four is pushing it. I went to five yesterday. I'm so proud. I was so close to my old hours. My old hours were 6 hours a day, 5 days a week. And you know, since we don't work anymore, we're trying to push to get back into that routine. Right, let's grab this stuff. We're gonna go down this way. Grab these items. It's Sid! Oh, I gotta defeat these guys again. Nice.
Get him, boy.
Yeah, get him.
You know what to do. Sicko toggle. Get him. That's enough.
Bye. See you later. Let's go get this item. No, I can't jump down there. I'm gonna have to go around the bridge. Yeah, my plan yesterday after stream was to grind on Ark, but you know, family barbecue. I'm not gonna complain. I had a very good time. Get over there. I've gone to the wrong place, haven't I? Oh no, we follow this. It was just me not looking where there was an open path. I made myself a t-shirt. Dear. Oh, gonna have to send you a screenshot of it later. I'm ordering it tomorrow. You're gonna shake your head at me.
Sick of toggle. Get him, boys. Not this time.
Yeah, take this, stupid. Oh, I got hit. Shit. Wow. I'm not on my game this morning with the dodging. Alright, she disappeared. I kind of want to beat up all of these so I can get extra XP. I know it probably doesn't sound smart, but it's what I want to do. Shit, where'd they go? Oh, there's an item down here. I didn't see that. Let's go get that. What is it? Excuse me, what are you? We got Valley Ma- Oh, good. Because I didn't know where to get that. Alright, we're gonna go to this one up here. Excuse me, ma'am. Ma'am. I must defeat you. You damn harpy. Keep getting hit. Ow! Alright. Stunned him a little.
Don't let them get away.
Good. Get out of here. Damn. Alright, we got a clouded eye. Is there any items over here? No? Okay. That's cool. I mean, it's Final Fantasy. You've got to check every little area.
Get him, boy! Sicko, Torgo!
I should have dodged that. My bad. Alright, you're gone. We got magic ash. Good. Any other items aside from that one? Yeah, over there. Okay. So we're gonna grab this one. Then we're gonna go down here.
Get him, boy!
You know what to do, boy. There, boy! Yeah, get down there! Thank you. Alright, cool. So then the only other one is over there? Oh, well, there's a few there, too. Oh, I missed items again! Good job, Queenie. Good job.
Get up, boy!
Ah! Alright, we got her down. Oops, I gotta switch. I forgot to switch to fire. It's alright, I got it. I didn't realize there was an item down here. And let's grab this one.
Get him, boy! Not this time.
Yeah, take that! I dodged it! I do and don't like fighting with fucking Ruta power. Thank you. Got clouded eye and something. Oh, there's another one down there. We're just gonna leave you behind. Just saying. Oh, there's an item up here. It's hidden. Thank you. Let's go this way. Grab this. Alright, we've got a potion. Good. I'm gonna see if I got anything for my bit. I do. Ooh. Okay, I might upgrade my rising flames. No, I already did that one. I don't want taunt. Did swift recovery. I didn't do stomp. Why is my freaking phone going insane? We're gonna grab this one. And this one. Alright, off we go. Quest destination nearby. Alright, we're at the obelisk.
He's in there. I know it.
Oh shit, I forgot to put on Twitter that I was live. Hold on. Serenity Queenie. There we go. I totally know how to do this streamer thing, okay? I 110% know how to do it. Alright, let's continue. We got this. We got this. We can kick butt here. Oh no, it's the hooded guy.
Wait!
Clive! What's that?
The Dominant. The man who killed my brother.
Are you absolutely certain?
I've seen him every night for the past 13 years. Watched as the flames of his eye contact Joshua.
Now!
Sid just saved your life.
Sid? I'm here, but so's Torgo.
Oh, thank God Torgo's okay.
You've been waiting.
I got
for
worried.
Go!
Sid!
Forgive me.
Just go. Come on. We're so close. Let's just go. Awakening. This is like my favorite part. Just saying.
Where did he go?
Keep following. Frickin' Garuda.
I'm not here for you, Garuda.
Mother Fluffer. Come on. You tell her, but
she's toying with me.
The wind is too strong. Oh, for fuck's sake, stop throwing shit at me, Garuda. So, Benedicta lost her shit and ended up going into her icon form. And now she can't control it.
You called me! Why?
Ew. It's fight time. Crazy.
Where is the dominant?
Oh god, I got hit. I didn't dodge fast enough. Shit. Okay, so take down larger enemies will become partially staggered when their will gauges are reduced to 50%. Use Garuda's deadly embrace. Okay. I don't have Garuda's deadly embrace. But you know, that's fine. We are hitting her pretty good though, because I upgraded abilities before we started the fight. Fighting her. Oh, I got hit pretty bad. It's okay. Oh, what do I have on her? Almost kicked her butt. Cinematic strike. We're on our back. What are you doing? It's not very smart. Never again. All right, now we're gonna frickin' button mask. Go. Oh, we chopped her claw. Garuda Slayer. We got XP and leveled. And we got more ability points. Take that, you stupid ass! You hurt our dog earlier. Yeah. Shit, I don't remember what happens here. Oh shit. That's right. Now we're in for it. Yeah. He's going Super Saiyan. Oh, you're fucked now, Garuda. Damn. Embodying Ifrit. Melee, ranged, iconic lunge. Yeah. Oh, damn it, I should have dodged. Go. Oh god, where'd she go? Okay. Go. Get down there. Damn it. Ooh, ow. Weird seeing a push button stuff in Epic, yeah? It is. go. Smack her. Hit her with your tail. There goes our arm. I love that. Where are you, Garuda? Oh, look, our arm grew back. It looks like a massive freaking epic battle, an anime battle to me. It's what it gives me. Bunch of XP. Thank you. Ability points. We got a wind shard, which will be good for crafting. That's all that's in my head.
Control it, Clive!
It is you, isn't it, Clive?
Come on, Sid, you gotta get through to him.
Stop this! Now!
Oh no, now he's turning into his icon! Said. Good job, Sid. You stopped him. I hate that it hurts them.
You're too nice is your problem. Bloody mess, this.
Yeah.
Oh, elves you've been chasing.
Oh, Torgo's like, you okay?
They'll be damned if I know what that means.
Oh, he's hitting him with his paw. That was cute. Like, hello, human? Yeah. Oh. She dead, Sid. She dead.
Why? Why did you have to listen to him? Venner. This can't be what you wanted, can it?
Yes, Sid very much cared for her. Mm-hmm.